cruising through the streets of Mobile, Alabama as a kid. I got myself in a jam. I got popped by the cops. Petty larceny, near my friend. Spent 5 years in the pen. It was a state rent for my door for all the bad boys. Mostly black boys, and I was one of them. This was a nation of racial discrimination. And I became a victim of this. Had to prove that old Satch had his stuff. I went down.